I'm wonderful. What can I do for you?
Well, it's a little bit of an issue with Vista.
Oh, no kidding.
Yeah.
An issue with Vista. Wow.
Yeah. Well, I started out using Vista Home Premium.
Okay.
And then after a year, I decided, well, maybe they've got their issues sorted out, and I upgraded to Ultimate.
Hmm.
Lo and behold, it won't recognize any of my external drives.
But the Home Premium did?
Yes.
So you had drives, they're external, were they FireWire or USB?
USB.
Okay. And then you upgraded to Ultimate using the, you know, built-in upgrade?
Yep.
And all of a sudden your drives don't work anymore?
Yep.
Yeah. Well, it's not Ultimate, but Ultimate, all Ultimate is Home Premium with extra stuff tacked on the side. It's not a different version of Windows.
I didn't think so.
No. The kernel's the same, they just added some features. And this shouldn't happen, but it does, right?
Yeah.
It's one of those things where, oh, it's not supposed to happen. And I'm sure if you call Microsoft, that's exactly their reaction. Well, that's not supposed to happen.
Yeah, well, lots of that.
So a couple of things I would try before I would reinstall, which is probably, you know, what Microsoft would tell you to do. First thing I would do is I would delete the USB root hub entries in the device manager. Does that ring a bell?
Yes.
Have you tried that yet?
Yep.
Yeah, okay. It's the first thing you try. USB, you know, is a little funky, and what you're doing when you go to the device manager, it's a list of all your hardware in there, and by deleting an entry for a kind of hardware, in this case, kind of deleting all the by deleting the root hub, you basically delete all USB stuff, then rebooting, you tell Windows, you know, this is not working quite right, let's restart. And now, what it doesn't do is reinstall drivers. Because the drivers are the same drivers that you were using before, and if there's something bad about them, you'll still have that problem. But it is a good first step to kind of seeing, well, maybe they're, you know, they're installed improperly, or, you know, they just kind of got messed up. Do you see in the device manager exclamation marks or X's or anything like that?
Well, just on the, it actually does try to recognize the external. There's an exclamation mark.
It's an exclamation mark.
It won't find the driver.
Yeah, and it doesn't need a driver. It's a USB device. It's a standard, what they call mass storage class device. And Vista, all versions of Vista, all versions of XP even, come with the driver for a USB mass storage class device. So that's not it.
No, it just keeps looking and saying, well, there's no driver here. Anywhere in.
Well, but it isn't a driver. So what it means is that the USB mass storage class driver is probably damaged. You know, I hate to... Well, let me just show folks. I'm an XP. I don't have Vista running on this machine, but I have XP on it. We should get some Vista on here, but this is what... It looks basically the same. Here's the USB root hub. And you see, all these devices are working all right. We don't have a yellow exclamation mark or a red X next to them. Yellow exclamation mark says, well, it's just not starting up. It's not working right. You might look in your services. This is another thing you can do is to right-click on my computer and select Manage. And that's going to pull up the computer management console, and you'll see that you have a services section. You might check to see if the services needed for the mass storage class are running. You can see which services are started under the status bar here. I'm not sure exactly which ones you'd want to, you know, wouldn't be, but I would go through here and look for, you know, there's all sorts of stuff that should be running, and maybe something isn't running. Ultimately, you know what you end up doing? It's reinstalling Vista. The reason this happened during the upgrade is undoubtedly during the download, because you download the Ultimate pieces, something got damaged on download, or it got written to the drive wrong, or a cosmic ray particle hit the hard drive just at the right spot and damaged it. You know, you flip one bit in some of these programs, if it's the right bit, it'll stop working. So something somewhere corrupted the driver that you need. You can download, and you could go on the net and look for a Vista mass storage class driver and try downloading it. Microsoft offers it, a number of other places can offer it as well. See if that fixes it. That's what it's called. That's the driver that you need. But I think in the long run, for reliability, you're probably going to end up wanting to reinstall. I hate to say that.
I know.
I know too. But if you go to you know, the Google will tell you, if you search for Vista mass storage class, USB mass storage class, you'll find a driver, and there's lots of companies make them.
Okay. Super.
All right?
All righty. Well, thank you.
Give it a shot anyway. Thank you, Mike. Miles, I really appreciate it.
Hey, you have a great day.
All right, you too.